Hello, you wonderful people! Welcome to True Dry Metal Reactions. And now we are again coming to a, for me, completely new band, The Ocean, and the song Devonian Nascent. Highly recommended from you. So, thanks for that, and let's have a look. I'm curious. But you never failed me. Only two times. It's okay. Not really. Starting off very smooth and atmospheric. Nice. So far, I like it. Very chilled. Music where you can close your eyes and dream to. Very good, enjoyable voice. Beautiful song so far. You know me very good.
Realize the stars
voice remembers me of someone. But at the moment I don't get it, but... chord progression. So you can be angry too. Nice. Cool and groovy part. Yeah. Ah, nice chords. Progressive chords. Cool. Not the normal power chord. The song also has a slow but constant build up, but not a hasty one, all very chill and they're using very interesting guitar chords. Thank you. The chord progressions are very unpredictable. This is good and interesting, as I said before. Or the note progression, sometimes that's not even really cool chords. At the moment, yes, they're playing open chords, but cool. Very interesting guitar work. Oh, it's over. How fast 11 minutes can come to an end if the music is good. So that as long songs are really good for as far as they are so well done like this one, and Opeth has the beautiful long songs, and yeah, The Ocean, a new band, and what should I say, I like it. It's very interesting, it's different, it's very unique again, and I'm intrigued and I want to have more, so this is the best what could happen. Give me more. I have already a few more songs on my list, and I will do it. Because this was really cool and cool listening experience. Thanks for that. So please feel free to like and subscribe, and see you next reaction. Bye.